would be take two, marker.
You ready for me? I'm ready for you. Welcome to the campus of Bob Jones University in Greenville, South Carolina, in the home of BJU Grass, where we play bluegrass with class. Tonight, we're going to start out with an old favorite. We're nestled up next to the Smoky Mountains, and this song is called Blue Ridge Cabin Home.
All right. One, two, three. Far away. Oh, I love those hills of old Virginia. From those Blue Ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountains, far away near my Blue Ridge cabin home. My thoughts wander back to that ramshackle shack in those Blue Ridge hills far away, where my mother and dad are laid there to rest. Oh, they're sleeping in peace together there. Oh, I love those hills of old Virginia, from those Blue Ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain, far away near my Blue Ridge cabin home. Make my resting place upon the hill so high. Oh, I love those hills of old Virginia, from those Blue Ridge hills I did roam. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountain, far away near my Blue Ridge cabin home. When I die, won't you bury me on the mountains, far away in my Blue Ridge cabin home, far away in my Blue Ridge cabin home.
Oh yeah.
Yes, sir.
Good job.
One day a crowd was gathered to watch the giant fight. This little shepherd boy named David, who served God with all his might. They offered him great armor, but he chose a sling and a stone. He said, come to me with a sword and a shield, but I come in the name of the Lord. But again, he will deliver if you go in Jesus' name. The odds might be against you, and you might feel you can't go on. Just keep the faith of a mustard seed, and he will make you strong. Mountains will crumble, giants will fall. I serve a God who created them all.
That was a song that was sung by the Isaacs, and we have the privilege to travel together as a group, doing lots of different things, whether we do barbecues or we're invited to play in certain venues. But the thing we love the most is traveling to local churches. I'm the preacher of the group, and these guys go with me, and we go out and play in local churches on Sunday mornings and Sunday nights. And this next song is one of our favorites. It's called Sacred Lamb, and it's going to be sung by Grace Aaron. This is Grace and her brother Carson. They're both sophomores here at Bob Jones University, and they both grew up playing bluegrass at home. Carson started playing the bass when he was 5 years old in his dad's bluegrass band, and so they're going to come and sing Sacred Lamb.
Sacred Lamb, you knew my name, you knew my heart, and you knew my frame, you knew what I could never know, you went where I could never.
Thank you so much. Well, we're going to do an instrumental here, and this instrumental features me, because it's the only song they're going to let me play in, and I'm going to get to play with our banjo player named Caleb Rollins. And Caleb, where are you from?
From Shelby, North Carolina.
Shelby. And what's in Shelby?
A lot of banjos.
Well, I'm grateful we have one. So we're going to play the song Salt Spring by John Reichman and the Jaybirds.
Thank you.
that was fast. That was fun. Well, we're gonna have the sisters here sing. This is Madison and Mariah Skillman. They're from Cottonwood, California, up in Northern California. They grew up playing together in a family bluegrass band and been singing all of their lives. And we've enjoyed having them here. They're getting ready to graduate this year. We're going to sadly miss them. And this is a song that we do in church. We love to do. It's called The Greater God's Love. One of our favorite singers is a fellow named Tim O'Brien. I started to listen to Tim years ago. Love his voice. And when I first heard Carson sing, I thought he sounds as close to Tim O'Brien as anybody I've ever heard. And so he started learning this song that we love, and I think you'll enjoy it. It's called Pretty Fair Maid.
Pretty fair maid was in her garden when a stranger came a riding by. He came up to the gate and called her, said, "Pretty fair maid, would you be my bride?" She said, "I've a true love who's in the army, and he's been gone for 7 long years, and if he's gone for 7 years longer, I'll still be waiting for him here. Perhaps he's on some water coast drowning, perhaps he's on some battlefield slain, perhaps he's to some fair girl married, and you may never see him again. Well, if he's drowned, I hope he's happy, and if he's on some battlefield slain, and if he's to some fair girl married, I'll love the girl that married him." took his hand out of his pocket, and in his finger he wore a golden ring. And when she saw that band of shining, a brand new song her heart did sing. And then he threw his arms all around her, kisses gave her, 1, 2, 3. Said, I'm your true and loving soldier, I'll come back home to marry thee. In her garden, when a stranger came a riding by, he came up to the gate and called her, said, pretty fair maid, won't you be my bride?
Awesome. Well, I think all of you would agree with me that we are living in very complicated times because of COVID-19. And we all have to live with it, everyone here. And we're going to do a song that hopefully will help us think about the days that we'll pass through these trials and will be a little more simpler. And so this is a great song by Ricky Skaggs and the Kentucky Thunder called Simple Life.
I live a simple life, work all day and sleep all night. Couple kids that need a nap, big dog and a little cat. A wife that barks but rarely bites, so I live a simple life. I live a simple life, good coat when the cold winds bite. Leather boots for my bare feet, and now and then a steak to eat. Big with the boys on Friday night, so I live a simple life. My favorite book was wrote about a man that died to save my soul. My favorite thing to hear is, Daddy, I'm so glad you're home. My favorite woman is 5'3", with long black hair and green eyes. Oh, I live a simple life. I really like little house outside of town, an old car that gets me around. Complications may arise, but I live a simple life. I live a simple life, cell phone when my old car dies, internet to show me where, and GPS to get me there. Everywhere there's satellites, so I live a simple life. My favorite book was wrote about a man that died to save my soul. My favorite thing to hear is, Daddy, I'm so glad you're home. My favorite woman is 5'3", with long black hair and green eyes. Oh, I live a simple life. I live a simple life. I live a simple life. Oh, I live a simple life.
Well, I hope you've enjoyed this set. We're going to finish up here with a great tune, The Sunny Side of the Mountain. And Carson, you come and pick it out for us.
Almost. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3.
Oh,
Well, now don't forget me, little darling, while I'm growing old and gray. Just a little thought before I'm going far away. For I'll be waiting on the hillside for the day you will call. On the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters fall. Don't forget all the promises you made me, and so I'll be waiting on the hillside for the day you will call. On the sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters fall. Sunny side of the mountain where the rippling waters fall.
Thank you.